Well, this is the outrage of the people, I mean, which is reflecting in these ways. So I think, obviously people will react like this. Pakistan should be wary of these things. They should not support the terrorism that we have been saying from day one. And when our government was there, we had given tons of documents and evidences to Pakistan about their involvement. They should realize.
And the outrage is also somewhere coming to sporting ties as well. You've always maintained that.
Obviously, sports should be above all these things. But if somebody is sponsoring terrorism, it's quite obvious. Obviously, it will affect sports also.
And so could it affect the ICC World Cup that India and Pakistan...
We can't say, right now the World Cup is far away. Mm-hmm. Let's see what happens.
But sir, do you think that we should continue playing with Pakistan?
No, our position and policy is very clear. Unless government gives us a nod, we are not going to play with Pakistan.